Danny Big Smile. Ready?
Ready.
Happy International Women's Day!
Hello, I am Nadia Bin Abdallah, Director of Network Strategy and Engineering within the Technology Function.
I'm Suki Gilliland, Senior Energy Manager for Vodafone UK.
I'm Caroline Yaku, leading the Energy Performance and Services team in Voice Egypt.
I'm part of Vodafone UK and I lead the Strategic Planning team.
I've been working as Energy Manager in the Local Network Infrastructure team at Vodafone Germany.
For me, sustainability is about continuously trying to reduce my impact and make better decisions for the planet.
For me, sustainability is the key for a better future.
Sustainability is all about operating our business responsibly.
Not using more resources than the planet is able to provide us with.
We've chosen not to own a car and rather cycle every day as much as possible.
Technology should increasingly be considered our best ally in creating sustainability-oriented lifestyle.
Having the tools and the skills necessary to think innovatively about how a successful business can follow a sustainable and responsible approach to create long-term value.
At Vodafone, the focus on sustainability and climate change is not a trend.
The energy that we consume to power our network is by far the largest impact that we have as a business in terms of our direct carbon emissions.
I contribute towards improving the environment by running our energy management system.
Energy services team develop use cases to optimize the Vodafone network energy consumption.
My role is all about designing digital products and programs that help our teams to reduce the energy consumption across the whole network.
One of the exciting projects my team's working on is an energy big data tool. It enables us to ingest data from multiple systems and equipment. We use machine learning to identify areas for improvement of our energy efficiency and reduction in our carbon emissions.
We're implementing several initiatives to reduce the electricity consumption and the carbon footprint of our mobile estate. For example, we are deploying high temperature batteries that allow us to operate the site at a higher temperature, therefore reducing the demand for cooling.
I have to say that I am very proud that we have made Planet one of our three purpose pillars in Vodafone.
I think what excites me the most is our renewable electricity target. So we're currently 100% renewable across our European network, which is brilliant, and we plan to be 100% renewable across the full network by 2025.
Vodafone is very committed about the green future. I'm very excited to learn about our initiative to extend the life of mobile phones, as well as reuse and recycle our network equipment.
We're able to do things with technology, IoT connectivity, and data analytics that I could have only dreamt of when I first graduated 30 years ago.
We have a positive momentum and we need to keep focusing on that. I'm super excited about the future of Vodafone, working as one team to be more energy efficient, deploying on-site renewable generation and working hard to transform and simplify our state.
Our slogan has been and will always be Red Loves Green.
Vodafone lives and breathes diversity as an organisation.
The fact that Vodafone has several awards for being a top employer for women and also working mums was a big attraction for me when I was applying for my role.
What I really like is that we have fantastic female role models across the organisation.
Vodafone has always put particular attention on women empowerment.
As a working mom, I find Vodafone a very supportive and flexible environment.
In the Vodafone technology team, we've been making every effort to attract female talent. We've also created technical paths that do not necessarily require a degree in engineering, such as the Wi-Fi doctors.
It just makes me feel like I'm a part of a really progressive and inclusive network.